Hi everyone, it is me, Amaka Mutt. Today we are going to do car history of Ford C-Max. It was first introduced in 2013 model year, and it is a small car. Here's 2013 and 2018, and that's all for now. Okay, thanks for watching, and I will see you again in next car history video.